Hello students, today we will study about, as you can see, here is a diagram of plant. So today we will study about different parts of plant. You can see there are so many parts of plant. Already you have been seen in your surroundings, there are varieties of plants. So the part of the plant which fix it into soil, that part is called root. I am showing you a root. Are you watching? I'm showing you a plant along with its root. So root is the part of plant which attach it into the soil. It fix it into the soil. Next part you can see stem. Stem is the part of plant which keep it upright. It support a plant, and the plant which are not having a strong stem, either it creep on the land or it take help of some supports to climb up. Next you can see bud. What is the function of bud? Bud is the part of plant by which the branches comes out. Next is flower. Flower develops from the bud. Flower is the colorful and attractive parts of the plant. Next is branch. There are so many branches you can see in the plant. Fruit. Fruit contains seed for the future generation of the plant. Leaf. Leaf is also known as the kitchen of the plant. Plant looks green due to the chlorophyll which is present in the leaf and the stem of the plant. So today all of you will draw the different parts of the plant in a beautiful way, and you also label it. Okay children, thank you, have a nice day.